Alright, so we're going to do a light test on a new S650 style taillights that I got. We're going to see how bright these taillights actually are during the day. Alright, so we're going through the modes. As you can see the lights pretty clearly in the colors. Now let's get to the part where it's actually the main color. Alright, so as you can see, I got the teal color going right now. And you can see these lights clear as day. I'm back even farther and you can see it from here. S550 Euros top pieces and Striker lights at the bottom. Great combination. These lights are absolutely insane and they are super bright, as you could tell. All right, now we get the purple on. I'm gonna go through a couple colors so you guys can see. Good old yellow. This is supposed to be yellow. This one's not as bright, I don't think. Actually it might be. And then we get the green color. This is supposed to be green. I could change and make it a little darker and stuff like that, but this is the basic green that's set on there right now. Absolutely bright. So I'm going to be sticking with either the teal or the purple. That's my two favorite colors. But let me know what you guys think in the comments. I think these things are sick. Definitely a must.